Imagine Little Women allow girls and women to study and working side by side by men. It means that we have more resources now. There are more brains thinking about how they can improve the country so we can have a better country. I was working since 2020 in the airline in Kamer in Afghanistan until August 15, 2021, when the Taliban came to Kabul and attacked Kabul. That night I had a flight. I was in the terminal with my other colleagues. It was very scary at that time for us to try to digest, try to understand what's happening. There was one plane that was supposed to go to Ukraine that night. We got to that plane and I was standing there. I was like just helping my foreign colleagues to get on. And they were like, okay, Mohaddesa, come on, let's go. And I was thinking, where am I going? This is my country. It's the land of my dreams. And it was the time that I could actually fly. Imagine in Afghanistan, in a field that was always dominated by men, there was finally a female. Like, we opened this door for opportunity for all the Afghan girls. But in 1 second, we had to lose all of that. Since I was always going to Bulgaria for my training, I had a visa, so I stayed there. When I knew that I cannot go back to Kabul, I promised myself that exactly on the 15th of August, the day that they took everything from us, a year from that, I'll be flying again. Follow this progress, and since I'm working as a first officer, of course I would want to get upgraded as a captain. Once I have more experience, I can start flying intercontinental flights. When Afghanistan, it's free for women to work, to study. Of course, I would want to go back to my own country and fly there again. 50% of the population of Afghanistan is women. If we don't use it, it's like we haven't used 50% of our resources. It's a human's right to be able to study and to work.